Hello and welcome back to Spyro the Dragon. In this episode, let's start over. In this episode, we'll go to the ice caverns and the boss for this area. Gonna do ice caverns, then take on the boss. Yep.
Word of caution, little one. Wait until you grow big, like me, before charging those large enemies.
I already know. Dragon loves treasure. Oh, this one's a locked one. Probably need a key for that.
Spyro, some big norks up ahead are wearing armor, and in the ice cave, armor can make their feet very slippery.
Ooh, the key's right there. There we go. Yeah.
Thank you for releasing me.
Okay. There we go. Go back over there and get that locked treasure chest. Time to careful. And a knife. And I biffed it. Now, where did that bat go? Shit, god damn it. Have to go through that again. looks treacherous. Treacherous.
Thanks for freeing me, Spyro. And now, where was I?
Hard to see where you were before you got.
You've done well, Spyro. Some dragons thought you weren't ready, but I knew they were wrong.
I'm ready, all right. Ready for what?
Ready to beat Nasty Nork, that's what. All right. That's nice. Now I don't have to go back here anymore. Now it's on to the boss. Dare to stick your butt at me. Alright. Already went to Cliff Town. All that's left to do is to go to one of the doctor's shop. Wait, what's that over there? Gotta go check it out. And I got zapped by the goop. Okay. God damn it. Oh, that's this thief that was there. All right, now I know. Hey, there's something over there. How did I miss that? Thought I got the key for that, but I guess I didn't. I'm wasting time here, so gotta get to Dr. Shemp before this day is over. Ooh, cool eclipse. Like there's anything to heal with. Cool secret spot. Cool secret spot. to go get Dr. Shemp his medicine. His medicine of pain.
Dr. Shemp thinks he's so cool. You don't know what it's been like listening to him over and over. But I tell you one thing, he should watch his back.
Okay. There we go. Wish there was a healing thing there. That way I can easily... Alright, on to the final one. There we go. Alright. Turn home. Ah, god damn it. Died again. Trying to find that one. Alright, on to the location of the key. God damn it! God damn it. I keep on killing him. How do I get onto that rock? It shouldn't be that hard. I got on there before. God damn it! I'm gonna game over myself. There we go. Finally. There's the key. And off to get that thing unlocked. Strange, I'm still missing a treasure. Oh well. I've been here long enough. Onwards to the next location.
I can't believe how fast you found so much stolen treasure. Hop aboard for the Magic Crafter's World if you're ready.
All right.
Hop on, Spyro.
Magic Crafters. All right. Let's go. I believe that should be it for this episode. Tune in next time as I go to the Magic Crafters and its world. See you all then. Take care and goodbye.